City Mayor Sly James makes his pitch to the White House.
The mayor talking about the future of the city took part in a briefing with Boston Mayor Marty Welsh and Fresno, California Mayor Ashley Swearingen. The mayor's asking about ask their method of keeping young talent in their cities. James telling the mayor's Kansas City is becoming a bit of a hot spot for entrepreneurs.
We're developing jobs at home because we believe that if we develop the jobs there, they're more likely to stay. And the process of trying to chase the big companies costs cities way too much money in terms of incentives and such. So we want to make sure that we're building a city for the future that is attractive to people.
The mayor saying the cost of living also makes Kansas City a hard place to pass up.